Here comes Real Madrid, it's a cross, header, 1-0, Real Madrid, it's Cristiano Ronaldo, 1-0, 4-1 in aggregate to Real Madrid.
Fabulous header on the end of it, yes, but we've got to say Dani Alves gives the
goal away. 1-0 Real Madrid.
And they break off him.
The balance of the play. PSG have been the best side.
Beautiful play from Asensio.
The little pass. The goal that matters the most. And it's 1-0 Madrid. It's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain. They've got one back. It's now 4-2 on aggregate. And it's a crossing. And it's the deflection of a Real Madrid player came back, hits Cavani on the leg and hits the back of the net. Cavani has scored. It's a goal for Real Madrid. It's now 2-1 to Real Madrid. Casemiro has scored. And that, for Real Madrid,
and
it took a slight deflection. It's now 5-2 on aggregate to Real Madrid. That's unfortunate that Casemiro shot deflected up over the keeper at the back of the net. Game, set, match. Real Madrid, they are through.